why people are looking for spirituality, is that that's still in there, right?
Yeah, the previous lives, some desire for spiritual path, which is already there inside, but has not come out. But events in the life give stimulation for all this desire to come out. It becomes one of the evidences. Already the previous lives, desires, efforts to achieve all these things, they are there. Otherwise, it won't get. So many people are unhappy in this world, but they don't try to find out some solution from spiritual path. Only those who are having some desires in their previous life for spiritual achievements, they have worked on it in their past life. They only have this intention of selecting this spiritual path for happiness. Otherwise, people may go in wrong direction. They will have drinks and drugs and by wrong path, they will try to find out some happiness.
Now, if you know that those are the two turning points to come, for me, example, I'm 23, and you know that's going to come 30 years from now, why wait for that, is what I'm saying. Right? If you know that is exactly where you're going to be leading 20 years from now, 30 years from now, exactly that point.
Now, your experience is not of this 23 years only. Count your experience of all your previous lives also. That experience is already there. Now you are getting something light from that experience also, which is helping you for this. So, this is not the only, but Malik said, the previous lives thing also work. When I met Dada, I was only just 23. So many people, they are more younger than you and me. They get involved in Dada without any problem, without anything. Just it comes out. So these are all previous lives, experiences and desires for having this life, spiritual life. It's good when you achieve all these things in your younger life, rather than your later life. People say, oh, okay, we will enjoy everything and then we will go for this path. If you have this knowledge and pioneers in full, life becomes very easier, no binding of new karmas and everything. You are aware of karmas.
What he's also asking you is that why should we wait? He does not want to wait. He wants to do...
Yeah, if you know all these things, then you should not wait. Nobody knows. Life is short. Your life is maybe short, Niruma's life may be short, nobody knows. So, as early as possible, finish this important job. Finish this work. Rest of the things, you know, these are all governed by Vyavasthita Shakti, you are all worldly. Worldly things will be governed by Vyavasthita Shakti, so why to worry for them? Just you do your all efforts effortlessly. Everything will come to you. You don't have to run for money. Money will come to you. If you run behind spiritual path.